Kuwaiti newspaper Al Jarida revealed this morning that an Israeli source disclosed a promise from Jerusalem to destroy all Iranian facilities within 40 kilometers, 25 miles, of the Golan Heights. The source, who remains unnamed, said that in Israel's eyes, Syrian President Bashar Assad will be the last president of the Alawite community, and that the crisis in Syria will become more difficult after the defeat of the Islamic State. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.